And welcome back to Local Edition. A special entertainment event will be held at the end of the month as part of a kickoff for a new local endowment fund. A veteran salute will be presented on Friday, January 30th at 7 p.m. at the Cadillac Area Public Schools Auditorium. Numerous performances, including a posting of The Colors, a 1940s musical review, and a performance of our national anthem will be part of the program. Admission to the event is free. The Veterans Salute event is being presented in conjunction with the kickoff of the Veterans Endowment Fund for Wexford and Maasauke counties. The fund is being managed by the Cadillac Area Community Foundation. The Veterans Endowment Fund is designed to cover the gap in services when a soldier may not be covered by other programs. For more information on the fund or the upcoming Veterans Salute, you can contact the Cadillac Area Community Foundation by calling 775-9911. Well, that does wrap up this local edition. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.
If you have a news story you think would be of interest to the community, email us at news@local-edition.com or call 842-0188.